Hello everyone. Good evening. I welcome you all to this live show today on the platform of Sargam Labs. I am Dr. Madanki and I am a gynecologist based in Calcutta. I work as an infertility consultant at Care IVF. It's a pleasure to have you all here to join me, to watch me and hear me live. It's going to be an evening of songs sung originally by Geeta Dutt. I would like to first start by thanking my Gurujis in various phases of my life, from whom I have learned a lot of valuable lessons, but unfortunately I have never been able to be consistent with any of them. The lessons have been in fits and starts due to various reasons. I would also like to thank Sargam Labs, Music Labs and Saket for this platform and the opportunity given to me to showcase music. Also, a quick thank you to my parents, my sister, who have put up with my riyas early mornings. And I also recollect a neighbor who used to scream from down below, "Why are you wailing like a banshee? Babu, if you're out there somewhere, that one was for you." I would also like to thank the many friends that I have made in my musical journey on FB, on WhatsApp. Most of them are people I have never met yet, who encourage me, especially when I dare to make, you know, unusual choices. I sing male songs, especially songs sung by Kishore Kumar or Hemanto. It does need a bit of a spunk to do that. Marathi songs, Marathi not being my mother tongue, but I have been trying to make some efforts in learning the language. There's still a long way to go. And of course, yodeling, I even tried my hand at that some time back. My school and my college friends who may not listen to the songs that I bombard them with almost every day, and some of them even tease me about my fetish, my obsession with songs from the black and white era. And last but not the least, my dear Anil, my life partner, my husband, who helped me rediscover music in an altogether different way, encouraged me and brought life to what I knew only as the 12 notes. And now this music is my biggest support and keeps my SpO2 levels more than 100%. Since life is all about sukh, dukh, light and dark, rain and shine, and a plethora of all other emotions, I have tried to include a bit of all these in my collection of songs this evening for you. The aesthetic essences, the rasas, the bhavas, hasya, sringar, karuna, bhay, etc. I hope you all sit back and enjoy and have a wonderful evening. It's a Sunday evening, and couldn't, with the lockdown, with so many restrictions of moving outside of home, what could be better than enjoying some good music at home? So please stay tuned, keep commenting, keep interacting with me, and I hope to see more and more of you join me in this journey of approximately 1 hour. I would like to start with a very positive song, especially since I want to use music therapeutically, and spreading joy through music is what I very strongly believe in, especially now in the way the crisis is at present. I would like to start my first song from the movie Baazi, music by S.D. Burman, picturized on Devanand and Geeta Bali. I am sure most of you have already guessed the name of the song. Since it's a one-woman show here, I'll have to keep taking small breaks to set my tracks and my little bits of speech in between. So do bear with me. The music shall start.
तकदीर से बिगड़ी हुई तकदीर बना ले अपने पे भरोसा है तो ये दाव लगा ले दाव लगा ले तकदीर से बिगड़ी हुई तकदीर बना ले अपने पे भरोसा है तो ये दाव लगा ले दाव लगा ले क्यों डरता है जमाने की निगाहों से भला क्यों इंसाफ तेरे साथ है इल्जाम उठा ले अपने पे भरोसा है तो ये दाव लगा ले लगा ले दाव लगा ले तकदीर बना ले अपने पे भरोसा है तो ये लगा ले दाव लगा ले
so much for being there. I hope all of you enjoyed that. I would like to see some of my friends joining in. Who's there? Right. I hope my black and white friends are there. Okay. The next song I move on to is a very beautiful song, an ultra romantic soft, delicious song from the movie Anubhav, composed by a lesser-known composer, Kanu Roy. It was the last recorded song of Geeta Dutt and is also called the Swan Song. And interestingly, recorded only on one musical instrument called the vibraphone with the backdrop of rain, picturized on the hauntingly beautiful Tanuja and the cute Sanjeev Kumar. This song is a timeless classic. There we are. I hope you can hear me, all of you can hear me clearly.
मेरी जान
That was such a lovely song, and I thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed singing that. I hope you also found it equally nice. Now I move on to my third song. Now this depicts an emotion which every loving and romantic relationship faces at some point of time or the other. Rutna or manana. Iska kuch anand hi alag hai. It's a lilting song from the movie Aar Paar. Music by O.P. Nair, picturized on Gurudat and Shama. Yes, found it.
झगड़ा बालम नई नई प्रीत रे ये लो मैं हारी पिया
झगड़ा नको बलम नई नई प्रीत रे ये लो मैं हारी पिया चले के घर को बोलो बाबू चले के घर को बोलो बाबू सपनों को लूट के रह नहीं जाए दिल मेरा टूट के चले किधर को बोलो बाबू सपनों को लूट के हाय राम जी रह नहीं जाए दिल मेरा टूट के देखो मैं गाली दूंगी छोड़ दो ये रीत रे कोहे का झगड़ा बलम नई नई प्रीत रे अच्छा लगा ना रूठना और मनाना यस नाउ Let's move on to the next. Yes, it's a foot tapping number, picturized on the beautiful Madhubala. Speaks of love and romance in the air, the heady feeling one has when in love. Taken from the movie Mr. and Mrs. 55, music by O.P. Nair. My brother-in-law Atul, this is for you. He is a huge fan of Madhubala. And so was Anil. Madhu takes a back seat when there's Madhubala on the screen. Just a small secret here. Madhu is what I'm known as at home. So Madhu used to take a back seat when Madhubala used to be on screen. So there used to be Rutna or Manana. So, romance in the air. Tapping song. How many of you actually got up from your seats and danced? That is what the effect this song should have. Anybody? Yes? Yes? Who danced? Hands up. Right, okay. Now, talking of bhavas, rasas, I did say that I have tried to include as many of those possible in today's show. Talking of Sringar Ras, it is but natural that we want to be present ourselves at our best in front of our beloved, which is what Meena Kumari does in anticipation of her debut in the movie Saheb Bibi Aur Gulam. Music is by our own Hemant Mukherjee. Right, so let me fish out the lyrics. Hang in there, all of you. There are more songs to come. Got it.
सो जिया में समाए गयो रे के मैं तन मन की सुध बुध गवा बैठी पिया है सो जिया में समाए गयो रे के मैं तन मन की सुध बुध गवा बैठी हर आहट पे समझी वो आए गयो रे हर आहट पे समझी वो आए गयो रे झट घूंघट खड़ा छुपा बैठी पियाए सो जिया में समाए गयो रे सो जिया में समाए गयो रे के मैं तन मन के सुध बुध गवा बैठी पियाए सो जिया में समाए गयो रे सो जिया में समाए गयो रे के मैं तन मन के सुध बुध गवा बैठी पियाए सो जिया में समाए गयो रे।
Now
that calls for a little bit of a
water break. It's very important for singers to keep their voices hydrated. Tip for the upcoming singers out there.
Okay.
Next, so we are halfway done. Now, Geeta Dutt was born a Bengali in the Faridpur district of East Bengal. She has many, many Bangla songs to her credit. And a program on Geeta Dutt would be incomplete without such a Bangla gaan. And with my special affection for the state where I live in, where I grew up, and the language that I speak as close to my heart as is my mother tongue. So there has to be a Bangla gaan also for all the Bengali friends and as well as the non-Bengali friends too. I mean, music doesn't have any language barriers, transcends all barriers, particularly language. And I have recently discovered this as I have been singing a lot of Marathi songs, that if I do get to understand the meaning behind the lyrics, I'm able to connect better, and I really enjoy singing those songs. One of my very good friends has been very helpful, been very kind, sparing his time from his very busy schedule and giving me the meanings of the Marathi lyrics. Dr. Anirudh, thank you so much for all that help. Now, coming back to Bangla Gaan, my personal favorite is from the movie Harano Shur, picturized on the dusky and the elegant beauty of Bengal, Suchitra Sen and the handsome, drop-dead handsome Uttam Kumar. I grew up watching his movies. Music is again by Hemant Mukherjee. So, let's do the Bangla Gaan. This is page 44. I've really never been able to sing comfortably without the lyrics right in front of me. So I'm amazed at how some people can actually sing so well, so confidently, without seeing, having to see the lyrics. That's, I can't do.
तो की
Actually speaks of extreme possession. Tumi je amar. It's Bengali is actually a very very sweet and easy to understand language compared to a few other languages. Tumi je amar, you are mine. Tumi je amar, you are mine. Kane kane shudhu ekbar bolo. I mean anybody who understands Hindi would understand this. Mere kaan mein sirf ek bar bata do ki tum mere ho. So that is the emotion behind this song. It's a lovely story too. If you do get an opportunity to watch the movie with subtitles, the non-Bengalis, please do watch Haranushur. Right, I move on to my next song. It's yet another song from the movie Arpar. Music by O.P. Nair, picturized on Shakila. It talks about the heady feeling of love and how it can lower your caution. So guys and girls out there, better tread carefully. Babuji, dheere chalna.
बाबूजी धीरे चलना, प्यार में जरा संभलना। हाँ बड़े धोखे हैं इस राह में। बाबूजी धीरे चलना, प्यार में जरा संभलना। धीरे चलना।
यस, इस राह में शायद धोखे हैं, बट आई हैव बीन फॉर्चुनेट नॉट टू हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ धोखा. ओके, सो लेट अस मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग विच इज माई 8th सॉन्ग. आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग योर सेल्स एंड नॉट लुकिंग एट द क्लॉक. कहने और सुनने के बीच जिंदगी बदल जाती है. क्या कहा? कहने और सुनने के बीच जिंदगी बदल जाती है. Isn't it true? So many things said, unsaid, that can really change our lives. This has been beautifully conveyed through this lovely song with simple but teasing lyrics, music credits by S.D. Burman, picturized on the beautiful Wahida and Gurudat from the movie Pyasa. There we are.
बा
और क्या सुनने. दैट्स ऑल लाइफ इज ऑल अबाउट. ओके, द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग, दिल का क्या कब चोरी हो जाए और चोर का क्या अगर पकड़ा भी जाए तो हाय क्या खूबसूरत सजा मिलेगा उसको. सो चलिए पता लगाते हैं कि दिल किस पे आ गया है. इन दिस सॉन्ग फ्रॉम भाई भाई, पिक्चराइज्ड ऑन श्यामा, म्यूजिक बाय मदन मोहन.
है दिल मुझे बताते तू किस पे आ गया है वो कौन है जवा कर ख्वाबों पे छा गया है
Enjoyed? Okay. Now, on a serious note, this is my 10th song, and all of us are mere pawns in the hands of time and destiny. Chahe zulm ho ya sitam, we have but no choice to bow down and accept whatever the good Lord has planned for us. This song of extreme helplessness and pain, bringing forth the extreme tragedy that love and romance can bring with it, and the inevitabilities of life in general. Picturized on the stunningly beautiful Wahida and a somber and graceful Gurudat from the movie Kagaz Ke Phool, music by S.D. Burman. It's a bit of a contrast as compared to the previous song, but I did want to keep a balance of, you know, foot tapping and soulful songs. So I hope you enjoy this. I'm sure you've guessed by now. What is the song? Anybody?
Oh,
वक्त ने किया क्या हसीन सितम, तुम रहे न तुम, हम रहे न हम। वक्त ने किया क्या हसीन सितम, तुम रहे न तुम, हम रहे न हम। वक्त ने किया।
सो नाउ आई कम I hope you all enjoyed that song. It's a very emotional song and has a lot of connections which I can relate to. It's difficult to sing these songs when you relate, you connect with the lyrics on a one-to-one. Now it's time to call it a day, and I want to thank you all for being with me on a Sunday evening. And I want to end this show today with a song depicting one of the purest forms of love, of that between a mother and a child, a lullaby so many of us have grown up listening to, all of us actually, a lori. And all of you out there also need to rest, have a peaceful night's sleep to be able to face the challenges of the new tomorrow with vigor and energy. It's a song from the movie Sujata, picturized on the actress Sulochana Latkar. Music is by S.D. Burman.
झूला झूला जाना।
you so much, all of you, for being with me. I hope you've all enjoyed yourself just as much as I have enjoyed myself singing these lovely, lovely numbers for you. One evening काफी नहीं है, है ना? But I would also like to say and close this show that music is a form of prayer, and all the songs that I sing every day and the ones that I have sung today are prayers that I have sent to the good Lord above for all those people out there suffering, who have been either afflicted by COVID, who are in hospital, for the near and dear ones who are praying, who are fighting that battle to save their beloved and bring them back home. It's my prayer to all of them that the good Lord bring all of your near and dear ones back home. It's been such trying times. We have lost so many loved ones and so many unknown names and faces, and tragedy is there, out there, everywhere. But we have but no choice but to continue to have faith in the Lord above and keep offering our prayers to give us more strength to face newer challenges and emerge victorious. Thank you so much. Good night. Shubh Ratri. See you again soon. Bye-bye. Thank you, Anil, for being with me and guiding me.